I was constantly, of course, looking back, it was a pivotal point in my whole career, you know. I hadn't even heard the word psychedelic at that time. Aldous Huxley had coined it a few months earlier.
And I want to point out, this was all legal at that time. I mean, yes. You could do research on this.